Justin Trudeau, Canada's new prime minister, has been sworn into office. His election brings an end to a 10-year conservative rule in Canada. The 43-year-old is the son of former Prime Minister Elliott Trudeau. Pro-life advocate John Henry Weston tells CBN News his appointment creates a chance to revive his father's liberal agenda, particularly on abortion.
Justin has been totally upfront about being so wholly pro-abortion, it's not even funny. In fact, before the election, he said that none of the candidates in his party could support life, that they would all be required to vote pro-abortion. Any person who wanted to run for the Liberal Party, and he was even talking about coercing the members who are already elected. So you have someone who's totally ideologically driven that way.
Canada's pro-life leaders say they will have to take the fight to the political arena like never before to protect life.